morning, children.
Good morning, sir.
How are you?
Fine.
Very nice. So, children, do you know about some great woman?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Today we'll talk about some great women personalities of our country. Okay?
Yes, sir.
So, after that, we will have a nice discussion about how they become great and why the woman should become great. We'll discuss about these things. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Okay, now children, take out your textbook and open page number 107. One picture is there on page number 107. Okay? See, children, now you all look into your picture. Who are there in the picture?
Some women
are there. Okay, now? So, now you go through each picture. You observe them for a few minutes, then I will ask you some questions. Okay? First, go through the picture. Okay, now? Okay. Is it over?
Yes.
Okay. Now, let us see who is there in the first picture. Just you think, I'll ask by your name, you have to say the answer. Okay? Okay. Rahul. Who is in the first picture?
Sarojini Naidu.
Who is there?
Sarojini Naidu.
Sarojini Naidu is in the first picture. Okay. And you can see the second picture, no? Pooja, who is there in the second picture?
Mother Teresa.
Very good. Who is there?
Mother Teresa.
So what I am writing here now? Mother Teresa. Okay. So, now, Dheeraj, can you see who is there in the third picture? Second.
Wilhelms.
Can you guess who is she?
Pilot.
She's pilot. Now, who is she? What is her name? Satish, do you know who is that?
Yes, sir.
Sunita Williams. Sunita Williams. Very good. Okay, recently you would have watched in the newspapers and in news TV also. Sunita Williams. Who is she?
Sunita Williams.
Very good. Sunita
Williams.
Very good. Next. See, now. Now, one more picture is there, no? Fourth picture. Okay? Fourth picture. Ashwini. Who is there in that fourth picture? Can you name that picture? Who is she?
Sanya.
Who is she? Okay. She is?
Saina Nehwal.
Who is she?
Saina Nehwal.
She is?
Saina Nehwal.
Okay. Okay. Can you see the other picture?
Sir.
Do you know who is she?
Kiran Bedi.
Is she Kiran Bedi?
No, sir.
She is not Kiran Bedi.
No, sir.
Actually, Kiran Bedi is also one of the women officer, police officer. But here in this picture, she is, who is she, can you guess?
Sir.
Who is she?
Bharati Das.
Who is she?
Bharati Das.
Okay. She is?
Bharati Das.
Okay. Very good. You know all the women in the picture. Okay?
Sir.
Okay. And you know why these pictures are given here? So, they are famous personalities of different areas, different fields. Okay. We are having here in this first picture. Who is there in the first picture?
Sarojini Naidu.
In the second picture?
Mother Teresa.
In the third picture?
Sunita Williams.
Who is there in the fourth picture?
Saina Nehwal.
And in the fifth picture?
Bharati Das.
Okay. Now, children, you know about their greatness, I think. Let us see. How they are famous for? For what they are famous for? Okay? Okay, Anita, you know Sarojini Naidu? What is her famous thing? Why she is famous?
Poets.
She is a poetess. Okay, only she is a poetess?
No.
She is a freedom fighter.
Very good. She is also a freedom fighter. She is also a poetess. And you know, she is having one title. Vijayalakshmi, you know, what is her title? You know what is the title? We'll call with one name to her.
Nightingale of India.
Very good. We call her as
Nightingale of India.
She is a Multifaceted, multi-talented personality. Very good. She is a poetess, freedom fighter. She has written beautiful poems. So she is a great freedom fighter also. She worked with Gandhi, Nehru and all other, with along with all the freedom fighters. Oh, she is freedom fighter. Who is Sarojini Naidu?
Freedom fighters.
Freedom fighter. Okay, children, very good. Now, Mother Teresa. You know all about Mother Teresa. What is the greatness of Mother Teresa? Dheeraj, sit in.
Mother Teresa breakers, works, help and...
She helped her others. Okay. You know Ashwini, what is her greatness?
Anada pillalaku seva chesi.
Very good. She served to the orphans. Okay. Orphan. She served for the poor children. Okay. And not only to the poor children. Inke varki? Who she helped?
Old people.
Seized people also. And she also helped Dheeraj?
Old people
also. So she is a
social
caller. We call her as social great social worker. Mother Teresa? Social worker. Very good. She is a social worker. Very nice. Now, you know Sunita Williams. Where is Sunita Williams? In which picture she is?
Third picture.
And you know, Pooja, what is the greatness of Sunita Williams? What is she famous for?
She famous for space.
She went into the space.
Yes, sir.
She went into the space.
Yes, sir.
She is from our country only. Very good. She went into the space.
Yes, sir.
She is a great?
Space.
What we call?
Astronaut.
Sunita Williams is a famous?
Astronaut.
Okay, very nice. See, Sarojini Naidu famous for? She is a great freedom fighter. And Mother Teresa, social worker, Sunita Williams,
astronaut.
And next, one more picture is there, fourth picture. In the fourth picture, we know that she is Saina Nehwal. Okay, na? Anita, what is Saina Nehwal famous for?
Badminton.
What she'll do? She'll play?
Badminton.
She represents India in the badminton. Badminton is a sport, no?
Yes, sir.
So there are different sport games are there.
Yes, sir.
Cricket is it, badminton is it. Do you know who is a famous Indian tennis player?
Sania Mirza.
She is from Hyderabad. Even Saina Nehwal also, she is from Hyderabad only. Okay, Saina Nehwal is a famous badminton player. So we can call her as great sportswoman. Who is she? She is a great sportswoman. Okay, sportswoman. Very nice. Children, see Saina Nehwal is famous for?
Badminton.
She is a famous badminton player. And she is a sportswoman. We are very proud that she is from our Hyderabad only. Okay. Now, see the last picture. One police officer is there, no? Who is she? Already you know. Who is she?
Bharatidas
just now. She is famous for?
Police officer.
She is a? Brave police officer. And you know her greatness?
Yes,
she is the first woman DGP of Kerala State. Okay, first woman DGP. Okay, so these five pictures, five personalities are famous in different areas, different fields. Children, do you want to be like them?
Yes, sir.
Pooja, you want to be like them?
Yes, sir.
Because being a woman, they are very famous in their fields. You know about the greatness of Sarojini Naidu?
Yes, sir.
She is a great freedom fighter. And she is a poetess also.
Yes.
And Mother Teresa, she is a great social worker. And Sunita Williams,
astronaut.
A great astronaut. These all people brought name and fame for our country. You want to be like them?
Yes, sir.
Everyone want to be like that, no?
Yes, sir.
Okay, children. Now see the pictures down. Two pictures are there. Just you look at them. Observe them. Two different pictures are given. Okay. Just look at them, observe them. Look both the pictures and try to find out what are the differences between these two pictures. Okay? Think sometime. Okay now. Can you see the picture one? First picture?
Yes, sir.
Ashwini, who is there in the first picture?
Woman.
A woman is there. Okay?
Yes, sir.
In the second picture?
Woman is there.
Okay. You know what is the background? So, where is this woman from in the first picture?
Woman in the village.
she is in the village. Okay, in the first picture, the woman is in the
village.
And you know, and what about the second picture, Dheeraj? Where is this woman?
Country.
She is in the
country.
She is. Is it a country?
Yes, no, sir.
Second picture.
No, sir.
Satish,
it is a
city. Look into the picture.
Sir.
Look into the picture. So first picture is a village picture. This woman is from village.
Village.
What about the Dheeraj? You see, village. You can see the cow, cattle, and all these those things. But in the what is the next second picture?
This is city.
It is city. Okay, this is city. The second picture, the woman is in the city. Okay, two women are there. One woman is in village. One woman is in
city.
City. Very good. So woman from village, woman from
city.
Now, can you tell me what is the woman in the first picture? Woman in the village doing? Okay, Rahul, what is she doing? Just look into the picture. Look at the picture. Look at the picture. Look into the picture. Take out your picture. Look in. Where is the picture?
She is
you. Ambika, what is the woman in the first picture doing?
She is cattle rearing.
She is taking care for?
Cattle.
Cattle. She is taking care for?
Cattle.
Cattle. Very good. And you know? So, can you guess what is a woman daily used to do? Vijayalakshmi, what is this a woman in the first picture will do daily?
Daily he do more work.
She'll do very hard work. Very good. Woman in the village will do more hard work.
She busy too.
Okay. She's busy with what?
Work.
Satish? How she is busy? What work she do?
Cattle, sir.
She'll take care of cattle.
Cattle.
What else? Inka inche galutadi?
Pooja?
She'll do?
Cooking
also. She'll do cooking. She'll take care of cattle. Very good. She'll do cooking. What else? What else she can do, Karthik? Only cooking, cattle, taking care for the cattle
washing,
she'll do.
Washing clothes.
She washes the clothes. Very good. And what else?
Take care of children.
She takes care for her children, her family also. Okay, what about the other woman in the other picture? Anita, what is the woman doing? Can you guess what is the woman will do in the city?
Yes, sir.
She'll go to?
Office.
She works in an office. Very good. She works in?
Office.
She is a? What is she? She is a?
Job.
She is a working woman or a housewife?
Working woman.
Working woman. She is a working woman. Woman in the city, she is a?
Working woman.
Okay. She's working woman. But here in the village woman, she takes care of her cattle. And where she works? This woman in the city works in the office.
Office.
And Ashwini, where this woman will work? Where she works? Where she will go daily?
Village.
In the village only, she's in the village. Where she works? Ekkada panchestundi
daily?
Farm.
She works in the?
Farm.
In the field. Okay. She works in the field. And she works in the?
Field.
Very good. She works in the field. But the woman in the city works in the?
Office.
Woman in the village works in the?
Field.
Soumya, can you guess? A woman working in the office, will she get anything if she works in the office?
Yes.
What she'll get?
Salary.
She'll get salary. What she'll get?
Salary.
She gets salary. She is a working woman. She gets nice salary. Very nice. And what about the woman in the village? She gets anything from her family?
No, sir.
What she gets from her family? Can you guess, Vijayalakshmi?
Happiness
she'll get. And affection.
Affection. Yes,
what else she gets?
Love and affection.
Very good. She gets love and affection from her family. Okay.
Yes,
but in the city, she is very... How she is?
Less time she for their children.
Okay, she pays very less time less for her children. Because she is always
busy
with her
office
work. So she is busy woman. Okay, busy with her office work. Can you guess, Ambika? Can you guess with what she works in the office? She'll go to office daily, no?
Yes, sir.
So, by what?
What she use? She'll use computer.
Yes, sir.
She works with computer. But what about our woman village? She works with the
cattle,
fields. She works very hard.
Hard work in the village, sir.
She will do very hard work in the village. But in the woman in the city, she works with computer. Okay. Can you guess who is enjoying their life?
Woman in the city.
Woman in the city, she is enjoying. Okay. But woman in the village, she is doing very
hard work.
She works very
hard.
Very good. Hard work. And can you guess who is more educated? Actually, who is educated?
City woman.
City woman educated. Okay.
Village
because
woman.
That only she got the job. She is working.
Sir.
So what about the woman in the village?
She is not educated.
She is an illiterate woman. She is uneducated. Okay. She is well educated. Is it right?
Yes, sir.
She is well educated. And woman in the village, she is uneducated.
She is uneducated.
Very good. Okay, in this way, city woman, every day she'll go to the office. She works with computer. She earns money. She gets salary. What about the woman in the village? Every day she go to the field. She works with the cattle. Taking care of household works.
Taking care of children.
Okay. Now, Pooja, can you tell me, is there any difference in the wearing clothes? Also? Can you observe the picture? How is she?
She was going to office, sir.
Yeah, what kind of clothes she wore?
Dress, sir.
Sari. Traditional sari.
Traditional sari.
Okay, she's wearing modern dresses. She's a modern woman. Okay, because she's an educated woman. Very nice. And can you guess whose life is very happy?
City woman
in the city is enjoying her life because she is earning money.
Nice.
Okay. Now you all know the differences between the woman in the village, woman in the city. You know what are the differences between them? Okay, children. Now see, women in the rural areas, in villages. Do you think all of them are uneducated?
No, sir.
Vijayalakshmi, what do you say?
Some are educated
women also are there in the village.
But they don't have opportunity to live in the city.
Very good. Because they don't have the opportunity to live in the city. They don't have opportunity to do the job. They are living in the villages.
Yes.
So here, women from village also educated. Okay, because lack of facilities, lack of opportunities, they are living in the villages. Very good. Now you see, what do you think is this? Two women are busy, two women are hard working. What do you say?
These two women also hard work, sir.
They'll do hard work. She'll go to office every day?
Yes, sir.
She works in the office. After coming from office? Again, what she'll do?
She'll cook
again for her children.
Yes, sir.
Okay, for her family. And what else she can do?
Washing clothes.
Everything, whatever the woman in the rural doing, village doing, same works again, woman in the city also will do. So, both women are?
Hard working.
Okay, so both are working very hard. Okay, woman in the village as well as the woman in the town also working very hard. Only thing, this woman in the city got the opportunity to work in the city. The woman in the village, even though she is educated,
but
lack of facility, she is not working, she is not living in the city. Very good, children. Now you know all the differences between the woman in the village, woman in the city. Okay. So do you think both are good?
Yes, sir. Means, yes, sir.
Can you say that both women are doing well?
Yes, sir.
Yes. How can you say, Rahul? Woman in the village also doing well. We are working hard. She is taking care of her family, everything. And woman in the town also, city also working. So what things needed for woman to give? What we have to give for the women who are living in the village? What facility they needed? Vijayalakshmi, what do you think?
School facility.
So they should be given
school
education. Okay. Not only education, what else we can give? We have to give, what else we have to give? Anita? What else we have to give? So can we provide some facility?
Yes.
So all the women can become?
Good.
Independent, no?
Yes, sir, independent.
They become independent.
Independent.
So women, if they are given some opportunity, see above the woman. In the picture, some women are there, no?
Yes, sir.
So how they became independent? Not only independent, they became great personalities.
Great personality.
If you give the opportunity for the woman, anywhere they may be, they all will become very powerful.
Powerful,
yes,
sir.
Okay, na?
Okay, sir.
Okay, very good. So we should give some opportunity for them. Okay? And do you think, Pooja, is it good for women to get, to earn her own money, to study well, to earn her own money? Is it good thing for the woman?
Yes, sir.
Why do you think like that? Can you tell me? Any one of you, think and tell me. So every woman should stand on her own legs. Why? Why do you think so? Why do you think so? What happens?
She is also a human.
So like she is equal to?
All others.
Men. Okay. She is equal to men. So whatever the men is doing, women also can
do.
Already proved it is. So women doing every job, in every field we can see the woman. And what else? If a woman is well educated, if a woman is working very hard, she is doing a job, how it will be useful for their family? Satish? How it helps her, their family?
Good food, sir.
She'll get, when she doing a job, she'll earn money.
New
she'll
clothes,
get salary.
Sir.
New clothes.
They'll get all the required clothes. All the family needs can be satisfied.
Children,
okay.
Educated.
They can give good education to their
children.
Children, what else? Working women will be, then how their family will be?
Enjoy.
Enjoying.
Happy, sir.
All luxuries, comforts they will have. Okay. Okay, very nice children. Do we need to encourage the woman education?
Yes, sir.
We all have to encourage the woman education. Do we respect the woman?
Yes, sir.
Yes, we have to respect. Do we need to give some special opportunities for the woman?
Yes, sir.
Yes, we have to give. Okay, children? Okay, we have talked about this picture, no? Now, I'm going to give you one task. Okay?
Sir.
So, you have to think and say few sentences about it. Okay? Children, see now. Now, till now we discussed about the different personalities, and not only that, how the women in the village, what about the women in the city, we discussed about them.
Yes,
now,
sir.
Let us see, there are lifestyle of the woman in the village is different from the lifestyle of the woman in the
city.
Now, you have to think for some time, each one of you. I'll ask some from you. You have to talk about the lifestyles of the woman in the village life and lifestyle of the woman in the
city life.
Now, can you see the questions? No, two questions, two topics. Talk on the lifestyle of a village woman. Talk on the lifestyle of a city woman. Okay? Children, okay, think for some time. Okay, you have to talk about the lifestyles of the village woman, about the lifestyle of the
city woman.
Okay. Shall we start with Karthik? Can you talk on the lifestyle of the woman in the city?
City woman works in office for long time.
Very good.
And she works for less time for she's children.
For she her children.
For okay. her children. She gets salary.
Okay.
She's life was so modern.
Her life is so modern. Okay. Very nice.
She is working in hardware or software companies.
Okay. She works in a IT company. Okay.
She is an educational woman.
Okay, children, do you think that every woman is in city working in the computer IT only?
No, sir.
So there are different works they'll work. They'll go to different workplaces. They'll do different activities. They'll go to the schools. They'll work in the schools. They works in the colleges. They works in the IT companies. They works another industries also. Okay. So, but anyway, city woman in the city, she enjoying all the modern facilities. Okay. Very nice. And Vijayalakshmi, do you want to add anything to Karthik's talk?
Yes, sir.
What else?
City woman, her children are educated.
Woman in the city life, she is giving good education to her children. Yes. She is by paying fees, yes. By sending into private schools, providing all the facilities to her children. Because she is earning money, she is getting salary. Very good. What else?
And also food is a good food to children.
Very nice. She also provides
good
very
food.
Good nutritious food.
Yes,
healthy
sir.
Food.
Yes, sir.
She can buy any kind of food and she can give it to their children. Okay, she can give. Very nice. What else? That much only?
Yes,
you want to add anything?
She encouraged in any sports.
Not only studies, she encourages her children to go for other than studies, sports, games, other activities also. Even dance, music, other activities also. Very good. Do we find these facilities in villages?
No, no sir.
No, we are not finding, we are not getting. Okay, is this enough? You want to add anything? Anything to city's life?
No, sir.
Women's city lifestyle? No.
No.
Okay. And now we'll go for? Lifestyle of women in the
village.
Pooja, can you say a few sentences about the lifestyles of women in the village?
Yes, sir.
What do you want to add?
She work long time for her family.
In the village she can spare more time for her family.
Yeah.
Very good.
She works cattle.
Okay, she takes care of her cattle.
And children's.
Okay.
She more time to care her children's.
Okay, that's all. Satish, you want to add anything to, what do you want to add?
She takes carefully for the children's.
Okay, she takes care, she gives more time comparatively women in the city. Okay, then what else?
She
get good love and affection. Even the woman in the city also in her family also she gets.
Sir.
But leisure time, woman in the village will have more leisure time. Okay, what else?
She was sad, sir.
She is not happy. Why do you think so? Many women in the village are also living in a happy, they are spending good life, happy life also.
Sometimes they are sad for their children.
Okay,
not educated
they are worried about their children.
Yes.
Very nice, very good point. Satish made a good point. So they are worried about their children. They want to give good education. Not only education, just now Vijayalakshmi added one thing for in the city women's life. What she'll give? She give nutritious food.
Yes, sir.
So even the woman in the village also is giving, but still she is worried.
Yes,
because she is not earning her own money, no? Is she dependent or independent in the village?
Independent.
Women in the village?
Independent.
Some of them are independent, but mostly they are dependent. Okay, they are not earning money, not doing any job. But they are working for their family in their fields. But still they want to have a good life.
Yes, sir.
Do you want to add anything to this?
Yes, sir.
What do you want to add?
She does not get salary.
She will not get any salary.
Salary.
For only love and we already we told no?
Yes,
she works for her family. Very nice. Sometimes she may get, but that may not be sufficient for her needs.
Needs.
For her family needs. Very good. Pooja?
Some women are educated, but they do not have opportunity to live in city.
Okay, very good point. Very good thing. Many women in the village, many women are still, they are educated. Only thing is that they don't have the facility to work. They don't have the opportunity to work. They not got the chance to live in the city. That is the reason. Very nice. You want to add anything?
And she is uncomfortable.
She is not comfortable with some, not all.
Some
people are there, some women are there. Still they want to give good education, good food for their children. They want to earn money. They want to stand there on their own legs. They want to be independent. Very nice children. Now
the children depend on their mother, women.
So wherever in the city also, in the village also, everywhere children will depend on their mother only mostly. Okay.
Yes.
Okay. Very nice children. Now you all know about the lifestyles of the women in the village, lifestyles in the city. Now I want to know from you, which life do you like most?
City life.
Not all city. Everyone wants city life only.
Village life.
City life. Okay. What about you? Do you wish? You want to be in city only. You want to spend city life. Okay. What about Pooja?
Village life.
You like village life very much.
Yes, sir.
Okay. All the facility. It is having all the merits and demerits. Even in the city life also, we have some problems. Even the village life also, we have problems. It is not exception to women also.
Yes, sir.
Okay, for everyone it is. Children, tomorrow when you come to school, before that, after going home today, you write about the lifestyle of the woman in the village and also about the lifestyle of the woman in the
city.
at least try to write minimum 5 sentences.
Okay,
yes, okay?
Sir.
Write and bring it tomorrow. Okay,
yes,
write them in your notebook.
Yes, sir.
Okay, I hope you all enjoyed. Okay,
yes,
now?
Yes, sir.
Okay, see you tomorrow.
Thank
okay,
you, sir.
Good morning, children.
Good morning, sir.
How are you?
Fine, sir.
Very nice. Yesterday we talked about some great Indian women, no?
Yes, sir.
Can you remember them?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Dheeraj, who are they?
Sarojini Naidu.
Sarojini Naidu. Yes, very good. Vijayalakshmi?
Mother Teresa.
Mother Teresa. We talked about Sarojini Naidu.
Mother Teresa.
And who else, Dheeraj? Rahul?
Sunita Williams.
Kartik?
Bhartidas.
Bhartidas. And you know, other people also are there, other women also are there, no?
Yes,
great
sir.
Women in India. Okay, we discussed about the country woman and the city woman.
Yes,
okay,
sir.
Today we'll come to know about two women.
Yes,
who lives in a city, who
yes,
lives in a village.
Yes,
okay,
yes, sir.
Are you ready?
Yes, yes, sir.
Okay, let us take out page number 109 in your textbook. Please open your textbook on page number 109. Okay. It is about bonsai life. So how this bonsai life is related to our story? A woman in the city, a woman in the village. So we will learn more about these two women and how these two women's lives are related to bonsai life. You have to read your own. Read silently and hold a pencil in your hand. Okay. After that, you have to read from the beginning. From the, what is the beginning?
The moment.
From there till you have to read last but one paragraph. Till the end of the last but one paragraph. That is, I'm to this big city. Okay. From the beginning to till here. Okay. You have to read your own. Okay. You have to read silently.
Okay.
And one more thing. While you are reading, put a right mark. The sentence which you understands, okay, where you are able to understand the idea of the sentence, put right mark, okay, and the sentence in which you are not able to understand the meaning or you are unable to understand the idea of the sentence, put question mark, okay,
yes,
and not only that, if you enjoy any sentence, if you feel very happy, very comfort about that sentence, put a star mark against that sentence. Okay. Now you read and one glossary also is given at the end of the lesson.
Yes, sir.
You can make use of the glossary also. Glossary
yes,
is there, no, at the end?
Yes, sir.
So you can
yes,
make use of the glossary also.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now you read your own. So children, listen. So while reading, you have to remember who are the characters. You have to find who are the
characters.
Look at who are the
characters.
And what are the events. Okay. What are the events and what are the places. Okay. While reading, you just keep in your mind who are the characters and what are the events. What are the places mentioned in the passage? You remember these things.
Yes, sir.
Try to find them. Okay? Okay, now do. Okay, children, have you finished reading?
Yes, sir.
Very good. Now, you got some tick marks, some question marks, some star marks also, I hope. Okay, na? Okay, before that, I would like to know from you, who are the characters mentioned in the passage? Ambika?
Akkaya and Bavagaru.
Akkaya and Bavagaru. Very good. Characters?
Ambulu.
Akkaya.
And Bavagaru.
And Bavagaru.
Ammalu.
And Ammalu. Who is that?
Ammalu.
Ammalu.
And her husband.
Her husband. Okay, very good. Okay, Akkaya and Bavagaru are there?
Yes, sir.
Ammalu is there?
Yes, sir.
Husband also is there?
Yes,
in the passage.
Yes, sir.
Okay, very good. Can you relate how Ammalu is related to Akkaya? Satish?
Akkaya, Ammalu is sister.
Ammalu sister.
Yes,
who is Akkaya?
Akkaya is Ammalu's sister.
Sister. Ammalu's
sister.
Sister. Very good. What about Bavagaru?
Bava.
Vijayalakshmi? Who is Bavagaru?
Brother.
Who's brother? Is he brother?
Husband. Akkaya. Akkaya husband.
Akkaya's
husband.
Husband. Akkaya's
husband.
Husband. We can call Ammalu's brother-in-law also, no?
Yes, sir.
So, Akkaya Ammalu's brother-in-law.
Brother-in-law.
Okay, very good. And who else? Ammalu's husband also is there, no?
Yes, sir.
Okay, we can call Ammalu's husband. What we call for Akkaya, Ammalu's husband?
Bavagaru.
For what is he for Akkaya? Akkaya came out to do Ammalu's husband?
Annagaru.
Annagaru. Sister's husband?
Brother-in-law
only. We can call it his mother, Bharadigaru, no?
Yes, sir.
Bharadigaru, no? When Ammalu is calling her sister's husband as Bavagaru, is Maradigaru. Very good. These are the characters in the passage. Very good. Can you name some events? What are the events? Are there major events? Okay. Major events. And Anita, what are the events mentioned in the first page, first passage? What happened? Satish, what happened in the first passage?
The letter waiting for the letter.
Okay. Ammalu received a letter.
Yes, sir.
Ammalu
received a letter.
Okay. Ammalu received a
letter.
Letter. Very good. So, who wrote that letter?
Akkaya.
Akkaya wrote that letter. Very good. Akkaya wrote that
letter.
Letter. Very good. Next. What is the reaction of the Ammalu?
Ammalu was excited.
Excited. Very happy. Very good. Happy. And what happened next?
Apprehensive.
What happened, Ambika?
Ammalu?
Apprehended.
Apprehended.
First, by seeing, looking at the letter, Ammalu not excited. First, she?
Inconspiration.
She apprehended.
Yes, sir.
Why she is apprehended?
Very, very bad.
Bad news.
So, it might be some bad news
bad
in the
news,
lecture.
Sir. Yes, sir.
Okay, very good. And what happened next? In the second paragraph, what is there? In the second passage, what is there?
This is an unexpected letter.
Unexpected letter from Akkaya. Okay, she felt like that. And what happened next?
Normally.
And that will happen. Okay, it apprehended. Everything is over. Like what Ammalu did next?
Letter.
She read the?
Letter.
Letter. She read the letter. Okay. Then afterwards, what happened? What she did with the letter?
She shared.
Very good. Soumya, what happened?
She shared with
her husband. Shared the letters with her
husband.
These are the major events in the passages. Okay. Everyone can understand or no?
Yes,
okay,
sir.
You read it again. Put question mark wherever you have doubt about the sentence, put a question mark. Okay. And even in the first passage, first paragraph, Ammalu's thoughts are there. Okay. After receiving her letter from Akkaya, she got some thoughts. And coming from office also, after that also she got some feelings she expressed in the first passage. Okay. You can find them. Okay, you don't worry. If you are not getting, you don't worry. Okay, try to guess the idea. Very good. Children, have you finished?
Yes, sir.
Okay, you got some idea about the passage.
Yes, sir.
Okay, now you have to sit in the groups. Children, now see, you are reading in your groups. Okay, while you are reading in your groups, you can make use of the glossary to understand the sentences. And not only the glossary, you have dictionaries with you, no?
Yes, sir.
So all of you are having dictionaries, no?
Yes, sir.
You can make use of the dictionaries also. Find the meanings for the words which you feel difficult, which you feel new words for you. You just go through the dictionary and find the meanings for them. Okay, na?
Yes,
okay, do that.
Yes,
okay, and now within your group, you have to share between your group members.
Yes,
okay, not only that, within your group, only one should say one idea.
Yes, sir.
One time. And others have to identify the sentence. Where is that idea?
Yes,
you have to identify the sentence. So each one of you should give at least one idea to other group members.
Yes,
okay, in this way, you have to complete all the reading passage,
yes,
paragraph wise. Okay, now one by one exchange your ideas.
Yes,
one
sir.
Should say one idea, the other should identify the sentence.
Yes,
and you don't worry, still there is a time, you can understand it better, more better. Okay, we can exchange the ideas. Now you go through and exchange your ideas. Okay, so one should say. So what about in this group, which idea you are giving? What is the idea you are giving, Karthik?
Sir, for me, on the doorstep when I return from work.
So what happened? Ammalu received a lecture.
Yes, sir.
Where is the sentence? You identify the sentence. And in your group, like that, you have to identify the sentences. One should say the idea, others should identify the sentence. What idea you are giving, Dheeraj? What idea you are giving? In the second set, what happened?
She come home very tired.
Okay, who is she?
Ammalu.
Ammalu. When she comes from her office, she feels very tired. So where is that? She hesitates to go into the kitchen. She feels inconvenient to her to go into the kitchen. Where is that sentence? Identify. Okay, identify the sentence. Others can give other ideas. Okay.
So,
in your group, Pooja, what idea you got? You can tell them.
She was excited by reading the letter.
Okay, Ammalu received a letter. After reading the letter, she was very much excited. And you have to identify the sentence, where it is. Underline that sentence, where is that? Okay, again you have to give other ideas also, one by one. Others also should give some more ideas. You have to identify the sentences. So already you are having question marks, no? You discuss about them.
What is more, the silent of England?
Sight of England.
Are they in a
place
or the
building?
So while reading, again you identify the ideas, events, and what happened next. What happened next? You go through like that. Okay. What is in the first passage, given passage? What is in the first paragraph? Then go to the second paragraph. In that way, you can exchange the ideas. Okay. Even you can share the idea in Telugu also. If you are having any problem, you can share the idea in Telugu also. But you have to identify the sentence. Okay. Okay, children.
Yes, sir.
Have you finished?
Yes, sir.
Have you finished exchanging ideas?
Yes, sir.
So I think you got some more ideas?
Yes, sir.
So in the beginning, when you read your own, you got some idea.
Yes, sir.
After sitting in the groups, you got some more ideas. Okay. Now I think you got many of the ideas, many of the events are clear for you now. I think.
Sir.
But still, are there any doubts for you?
Yes, sir.
Group one, where is the group one? Group one, do you have any doubt?
Yes,
you want to share with the others, other groups?
Yes,
see, other group children. So the group one children are having some doubt.
Yes, sir.
Now you have to listen to them. If you can support them, you give your idea also. Okay. Where is Pooja? What is the doubt you are having? You want meaning. Read that sentence. Where is that meaning? Where is that word?
Savoring.
Savoring. Read that whole sentence.
Making a nice cup of coffee and savoring each sip.
Savoring each sip. So making a nice cup of coffee. So who is making the nice cup of coffee? Group 2. Group 2. Can you help them? Who is making the coffee?
Ammalu.
Ammalu is making coffee. Ammalu. Ammalu is making coffee. After making coffee, what she is doing? See, listen, group 1. What she will do? What she'll do? You can use the glossary also. In glossary also the meaning is given. Rahul, what is the meaning of the savoring?
Taste.
Enjoying the taste.
A pleasant taste.
Pleasant taste. So she's sipping the
pleasant taste.
The coffee she's sipping. While sipping, she's enjoying the
pleasant
taste of the coffee. Okay, clear no?
Yes, sir.
So very good. And what about group 2? Do you have any doubt? Now what is your doubt? Now group 3, listen to them. So group 2 is having a doubt in the reading. So can you help them? You just look at.
Instantly the exhaustion of office work vanish. Instantly the exhaustion of office work vanish and my heart grows light.
So what do you understand group 3? Instantly? Any group?
Instantly.
Other group also can help. Pooja, you want to help them? Okay.
Instantly the tiredness, exhaustion of
exhaustion?
Exhaustion of office work vanishes and my heart grows
light.
Exhaustion.
That means she was feeling
some tiredness.
Okay.
Feeling tiredness,
the work should be disappear.
Yes, yes.
How it disappears?
To work.
So when she comes from the office, she is very tired. Okay. She is very much tired. She feels something. She wants some rest like that. So how these things are vanished? Vanished means disappears.
Yes, sir.
How it happens?
The letters.
When she looks at a letter. Here she found a letter.
Yes,
by
sir.
Looking at the letter, all her inconvenience, whatever the problem she is having, whatever the things she faced till from the morning to till evening, all are disappeared. Now she is very pleasant. She felt very pleasure after
sir.
Looking at the letter.
Yes,
so what do you think? Amali is very happy receiving letters?
Yes, sir.
Yes,
sir.
Yes, Amali is very happy on receiving
letters.
Yes. Very good. And you are having any doubt, group 3?
Yes, sir.
What is your doubt? Soumya, you have any doubt?
Yes, sir.
What is it?
Enthusiasm.
What? Read that sentence.
What is more, the sight of inland letters or
envelopes
in a familiar
Familiar hand
gives me the energy and enthusiasm to quickly make and eat some pakodas or bhajis.
Yes. Who helps that group?
Sir. A strong feeling of excitement and of interest.
So she is interested. How? What is the idea in this
eating
sentence?
Eating pakodas and bhajis.
What makes her to do pakodas and bhajis?
Enthusiasm.
Actually, she is not ready to do these things. But what is supporting her to do pakodas and bhajis?
Letter.
From where she is, the letter
will be support.
Gives her energy to
do this
work. So when she comes from the office, she feels very tired.
Sir.
But looking at the letter, she gets
energy.
So that she went into the kitchen, she made pakodas and bhajis. So the letter gave her the energy. Sometimes you also know.
Yes, sir.
Sometimes whatever the wish, if you want something, if you get it, you feel some more energetic.
Yes, sir.
You want to work for more.
Yes,
okay.
Sir.
So Ammalu got the energy from the letter.
Yes, sir.
So Ammalu is very much fond of receiving letters.
Yes, sir.
Clear no?
Yes, sir.
Okay, very good. Still you are having any doubt?
No, sir.
All the groups?
Yes, sir.
Very good. Now, children, Okay, you have finished?
Yes,
you are sharing in the groups. Now you got a clear idea about the reading part. I am going to ask few questions, okay?
Yes, sir.
About
yes,
the reading. Okay?
Yes, sir.
And who is coming?
Akaya.
I'll name them. They have to say. Okay? Anita, who is coming to the city?
Akaya.
Akaya? Only Akaya is coming,
and
Satish?
Akaya and Bavagaru.
Both are coming. How Ammalu came to know that Akaya and Bavagaru coming to the city or place? Okay? Rahul, how you know that Akaya and Bavagaru are coming to city?
By
how
letter.
Ammalu came to know?
By letter.
Who wrote the letter?
Akaya.
Dheeraj?
Akaya.
Akaya wrote the letter. What is there in the letter, Vijayalakshmi?
She's coming to...
Only Akaya is coming?
No.
Both
are.
Who are the both?
Akaya and Bavagaru.
Akaya and Bavagaru are?
Coming to city.
So, which place they want to visit, Ambika?
Kasi and... Haridwar.
Akaya and Bavagaru are planning to visit
Kasi and Haridwar.
What are the feelings of the Ammalu after receiving the letter?
Happy.
She felt very happy.
Happiness.
Who felt happy?
Ammalu.
Ammalu felt very happy. And why did Akaya never used to write a letter? Why do you think so, Satish?
He was so busy in his
work. She was very
busy.
Where?
In the village.
What kind of work she'll do in the village?
Cattle work.
She'll take care of cattle and
washing,
she's busy in the
farms.
Where she is busy?
Farms.
In the fields, in the farms. And why did Ammalu apprehended after receiving the letter? Why she is apprehended after receiving the letter? Okay, Karthik, why do you think so?
She think that letter was written bad news.
Okay, Ammalu expected that, she felt that something bad news might be there in the letter. That's what she was apprehended.
Yes, sir.
And do you think really it is a apprehendable letter?
No,
really,
no,
there
sir.
Is an apprehension, is
no,
there anything?
No, sir.
So what is there in the letter? Ashwini, what is there in the letter? Some letter is given in the...
Akaya and Bavagaru coming.
Coming and planning to visit?
Haridwar.
Very good. And what is the reaction? What is the reaction of Ammalu's husband? What is his reaction on receiving the letter? So Ammalu told her husband about the letter. What is the reaction of the Ammalu's husband? What did she feel? Okay, Soumya, you can tell.
It is true.
First, he was surprised. Is it true? He is surprised. Why do you think he is surprised?
Because for so many years
they never written any letter. They didn't receive any letter from Akaya. So Ammalu's husband surprised.
Yes, sir.
And what did he say?
Is it true?
And what is whether he's happy or not?
Happy.
He is also
happy.
Very happy. And what do you think Ammalu will do now? Can you guess what Ammalu will do now? No, Ammalu came to know that?
Pick up.
She will wait for her Akaya's visit, no?
Yes, sir.
Okay, children. Now you read about these all things, okay? Okay, now we'll talk about the Ammalu, okay? From the first passage onwards. Okay, we'll know more about Ammalu. Okay, who is the main character in the story given passage?
Ammalu.
Who lives in the city?
Ammalu.
Ammalu lives in the city. Okay. Ammalu lives in the
city.
Okay. Ammalu lives in the
city.
Can you say what are our feelings in the first passage, first paragraph of the reading passage? So Ammalu, what happened to her? She found a letter. Okay. Ammalu found a
letter.
Ammalu received a
letter.
Where is that letter?
In a
doorstep. Very good. What are the other feelings after receiving the letter? What happened next? She was excited. Looking at the letter. Ammalu? Excited. Ammalu?
Excited.
Looking at the letter. And what else?
She feel like singing a song.
So she felt very happy. She is ready to sing a song. Very good.
And savoring
she felt very happy. Okay. Next, what is?
A nice cup of coffee.
So she's now, she wants to make nice cup of coffee. Very good. And what about Karthik? What else she did?
She
is very happy every day after coming from the office?
No, sir.
No. How can you know that she is not happy? One word is given. What is that word?
She is tired.
She was tired. After coming from the office?
She was tired.
Very good. She was tired. And what else? What are her feelings when to enter the kitchen? Is she ready to enter the kitchen?
No,
that she did after looking at every day. Every day, whether she is very happy to go to the kitchen? No. She feels very tired. And what else? She says one word. What she says?
Oh no, God.
What does that mean?
Oh no, God.
What does it mean? Oh no, God. I am ready to work for the kitchen. No, work in the kitchen.
No, sir.
No, she's not at all interested. She did not want to work in the kitchen. That says. And what else? What are the other things related to the Amalu? Go to the next paragraph also.
This is an unexpected letter.
This letter from Akkaya is an unexpected letter. From where Amalu received the letter? Vijayalakshmi?
Doorstep.
From where she received? Who wrote the letter? From the village. Who wrote that letter?
Akkaya.
Akkaya wrote that letter. Okay. And what she did with that letter?
She read the letter.
What is there in the letter? Dheeraj, what is there in the letter?
Please come in village.
Coming to village, coming to the city.
Coming to the city.
Who is coming? Akkaya and Baba. So they are visiting.
They are
planning to visit. They are planning to visit the city. For what purpose they are planning to visit city?
Kashi.
To go to Kashi and
Haridwar.
Very good. And what else? And what happened next?
She shared her feelings to her husband.
Yes, shared the feelings. Shared the feelings. Shared. What about Amal? Amal is ready to write letters to others. Is she interested to write letters?
No.
Always she wants?
Tired.
No, tired. But what she wants from others?
Receiving.
So she enjoys receiving letters. But she was not interested to write letters. Okay, very good. And what else? What are the other things are there in the passage? Is waiting for her Akkaya's visit or not?
Yes, sir.
Very curious.
Yes, sir.
So eagerly she is waiting, no?
Yes, sir.
So she is waiting about Ammalu's visit. Waiting for Akkaya's visit. Okay, waiting for Akkaya's visit. Okay. Is she feel some sympathy about our sister?
Yes, sir.
Okay, that feelings are there about our sister. Okay? Very good, children. You got clear idea about Ammalu.
Yes, sir.
And about this woman in the city. Okay? Let us see some questions. You have to answer some questions now.
Yes, sir.
Okay? And before that, I am going to read this lesson for you loudly. Okay?
Okay, sir.
You observe it. Okay, now? Okay, look from the beginning. The moment I see letters waiting for me on the doorstep, when I return from work, I can't contain my excitement. It's almost as if I'm face to face with my near and dear ones, and they are speaking affectionately to me. Instantly, the exhaustion of office work vanishes and my heart grows light instead of entering the kitchen, muttering, "Oh no, oh God," which is what I usually do. When I come back tired, I feel like singing a song, humming a tune, making a nice cup of coffee and savoring each sip. What is more, the sight of inland letters or envelopes in a familiar hand gives me the energy and enthusiasm to quickly make and eat some pakodas or bhajis. Even though I am lazy about writing letters, I love to receive one from some place or the other every day. This is an unexpected letter. If my Akkaya, who doesn't normally write, went out of her way to write a letter, there has to be a reason. As I open the letter, I am a little apprehensive. I hope it is not some bad news. Actually, when things are fine, no one bothers to write. Ammalu, you must be very surprised to receive my letter. You would be even more surprised if I were to tell you that your Baba Garu and I are coming to your place. We have been planning for a quiet to a while to visit Kasi and Haridwar. We have now found the time. I hope you won't find our visit inconvenient. My dear, it seems Akkaya and Baba Garu are coming over, I said to my husband excitedly. Is it true? When? Where is it? Give me the letter, he said, and pulled the letter from my hand. I went into the kitchen to get the coffee and other things ready. Akkaya and Baba Garu were coming to this city and our home for the first time since my marriage. I had looked forward to their visit all these years. They had never left their little village to go anywhere, using children, cattle, cooking, etc. as excuses. They had always avoided moving out. Under such circumstances, imagine their coming to our house and to this big city. Children, now look into your textbook. Okay?
Yes,
now in this reading passages, within your group, one of your members should select one part. Okay, others will follow it. So next, others will follow the same thing. Other will read the his selected part, others will follow it. Do this thing in your within your group. Okay, now carry. Have you finished selecting the parts?
Yes, sir.
Okay, now read loudly. One will read, others will follow. Read. In your group, you read. Who is going to read first? You read in your group. You read in your group. You read in your group. Okay, others will follow it. Okay. You
have to
follow.
The moment I see you read. Letters waiting
you can
for
read your own.
The doorstep. When I return from work, I cannot
Okay, children, have you finished reading within your groups?
Yes, sir.
All of you read your parts?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now, you see, from each group, already you read all the passage. Okay. Now, I want to, one from the group 3. Yours is group 3, no? So, who is going to read from group 3 loudly you have to read? Okay. You read loudly. Okay. Sit and read loudly. Others, you please listen to her. So, how she is reading, just follow her. Okay, you read, Soumya.
The moment I see letters waiting for me on the doorstep, when I return from work, I cannot contain my excitement. It almost as if I am face to face with my near and dear ones, and they are speaking affectionately to me. Instantly, the exhaustion of office work vanishes and my heart grows light. Instead of entering the kitchen muttering, "Oh no, oh God," which is what I usually do when I come back tired, I feel like singing a song, humming a tune, making a nice cup of coffee and soaring each sip.
Wait, okay, Samya, now Samya read like this. Now group one, you want to do little better than her? You want to read? Okay, who is going to read? Pooja, you read the same part. So others follow, whatever the betterment, whatever you want to refine it. Others, group 3, group 3, all the groups also follow her. Okay, now Pooja is reading. Okay, read the same area, what Samya read.
The moment I see letters waiting for me on the doorstep when I return from work, I cannot contain my excitement. It's almost as if I am face to face with my near and dear ones, and they are speaking affectionately to me. Instantly, the exhaustion of office work vanishes and my heart grows light. Instead of entering the kitchen muttering, "Oh no, oh God," which is what I usually do when I come back tired, I feel like singing a song, humming a tune, making a nice cup of coffee and savoring each sip.
Okay, very good, Pooja. And you want to add anything? Pooja read little better. Okay, you want to make it more better? Okay, in this, what are the things you have to keep in mind? Where we have to stop, where we have to give pause, and we have to properly, we have to pronounce it. Okay,
yes,
these are the things we have to keep in mind while reading. Okay, I hope you will read more better tomorrow. You do reading practice at home. Okay, before that, already we learned many things about this passage. Some of the questions are there. You have to say the answers and write the answers in your notebook. Okay? Okay. See, here are some of the questions. Now, I want to know from you. Why do you think Akkaya could not visit Ammalu all these years? Karthik?
She was so busy in her work. And, okay. And she was so tired.
Who is she? Akkaya.
Akkaya. Akkaya is so tired and she was busy in her work.
Why do you think Akkaya could not visit Ammalu all these years?
Akkaya is so busy in her work.
Okay.
Taking care of cattle.
Okay.
And our children. Her children's.
Okay, very good.
And farms, fields.
In the field, okay. So she could not visit
to Ammalu.
Ammalu. So Akkaya is very busy with her works. Very good. Now, group 2, you are here now? Okay. Do you think Akkaya's visit would be inconvenient? Why or why not? For Ammalu, is it inconvenient? Anita, is it inconvenient for Ammalu? Do you think is it inconvenient for Ammalu?
No.
It is not inconvenient. Okay. What do you say, Satish? Is it inconvenient for Ammalu?
No, sir.
So how it is?
It is. She was also busy, sir.
Who is busy?
Akkaya.
Akkaya is busy, Ammalu also busy, no? Is it inconvenient for Ammalu here?
No, sir.
Sir, whether Akkaya's visit will be inconvenient for Ammalu?
No, sir.
No, not at, already you said she is busy. But even though she is busy, what Vijayalakshmi, what do you say?
She is happy.
Why she is happy, Karthik?
Because Akkaya and Mahararu are coming.
Coming. First time they are coming since their marriage. Okay.
Yes, sir.
She loves Akkaya very much.
Yes, sir.
So even though she is very busy, she is very happy. Now children, take out your notebooks, write down these questions, okay? And tomorrow you write answers for these questions. Okay, now? Okay, you write them in your notebooks. Okay, children, have you finished writing the questions in your notebooks?
Yes, sir.
Very good. Tomorrow you have to bring the answers. You have to write and bring the answers for these questions.
Yes, sir.
Okay, you think and write your own answers. Okay,
yes,
you show me these answers tomorrow. Anyway, tomorrow we'll meet again. See you. Bye.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, bye.